I do believe Shrek is a life-changing point in my life. Having a giant green ogre behind while you can't move at all is very fucking terrifying. My dad beat me hard, but Shrek beat me harder. But Shrek and I became BNFs, the connivus forever. He even gave me the N-word pass. That is until Super Shaggy came along and tried to take my N-word pass. Shrek, being my nipper, defended me against Super Shaggy to the death. After Super Shaggy took my N-word pass and killed my nipper, Shrek, I swore revenge. On note, I think I'm having a heart attack.